All right, I'm headed up Fremont Lake Road, and they've groomed that section of the road that goes up to Elkhart Park, and from there, I'm going to catch the trail that goes down Elk Chase. Elk Chase is probably one of the best trails, mountain biking trails in the Pinedale area in the summer, and so it'll be interesting to see what it's like in the winter. Fremont Lake froze over clear this year. Doesn't happen too often. I think it did last year. It's done it this year, but usually you only see it about every 5 or 6 years. My buddy Chris and I heard about the trail on Thursday, so we tried to rush up here after work on Thursday. Got up here about 4:45, only had about an hour worth of light, and so we rode up to the top of the lookout. But by the time we got up there, the sun had gone down and it was starting to get really cold. My feet were frozen, so we figured it probably wasn't a really good idea to attempt the trail that night, so we turned around and just came down on the road again. So, but it's Saturday morning. I'm gonna give it a shot this time. Going solo. Got plenty of daylight, so I'm not rushed on time or anything like that. Temperature looks like it should be pretty good today. Probably mid-20s. Go. So I got about a 4 mile journey up. I'm not really going to video much of that because it's just a groomed road. All right, here I am at the top. It took me just a little over 40 minutes to get here. Super beautiful. Gotta love the Wind Rivers. I'm at 41 minutes, 30 seconds. All right, I just gotta head down the road a little bit. That's where the single track begins. So here we go. Let the fun begin. So my goal for this ride is one, not to fall off the single track. I hear if you step off the trail, just super deep powder up to my hip, so I don't want to fall off and get stuck. And then number two, avoid any crashes. Number three, have fun. Just under 5 miles to get up to this trail. All uphill, of course. But you know what they say, how to eat an elephant? One pedal stroke at a time. Thank you. Ooh, I tell you what, there's still some climbing left. Ah. See if I can get to the top of this and then start riding again. Try not to post hole. All right, let's ride some more. Oop, or not. Just about fell off into the deep. What I don't want to do. Oh crap. Fell off into the deep on this side. All right. Try this again. Burning. Okay. I think I'm gonna drop some air pressure. My back tire a little bit. We'll see if that helps. We get a little bit of traction going up the hill. It's definitely better. Ooh, I'm gonna walk this. My thighs are burning. Whew. It's gorgeous up here though. So normally in the summertime, the trail connects right through there and then into this. But it's pretty rocky through there. So I can see why they groom this direction instead. Oh, see other footprints, so it's good to know I'm not the only one walking this beast. Change up from the normal trail, but it's probably really tough getting through some of that timber. I'm gonna zigzag. Get creative on this, Andrew. creek crossing. Not expecting any water today. About 6.5 miles in total. Almost 2 on this trail. Winter single track in Wyoming? I think it just might be. If you can get to it. Start of our downhill. So good. Hey, this is a lot smoother in the winter time. Downhill might get interesting. It gets really steep when you get near the end of this trail. Sensation. Thank you. How's it going? Good. You guys are picking the wrong direction.
Oh, we can't ski down this.
Oh.
Sorry.
Yep. You guys have a good one. Sure beats coming down on a snowboard.
Merited.
Hey, get out of here with that thing.
Hey, how you going?
Good, how's that? How was it?
You see that fat biker cut me off?
Yeah.
He's at least 200 yards in front of me.
Darn fat bikers.
Jerk.
It was good. So it's
what's this called again?
What's what called?
This thing, it's like some kind of bike.
It's called a fat man's bike. So no, yeah, it's fun. It's still some work getting up there, but
yeah.
Let's see where I'm
at. Long did it take you? I mean, did it kind of follow the actual?
Yeah, there's a few like diversions.
Okay.
I'm at an hour 50 total from my car.
Okay, riding up the road.
Yeah, and nice. About 10 miles total.
Nice.
So, no, it's pretty good. There's a few climbs that are still pretty tough. You don't want to step too far off the trail. Okay. You'll be up to your knee, I'll be up to my hip. And then a couple of those berms are a little, like my back end would slide out, and there's a couple that are pretty good.
Yeah.
I was a little worried about that downhill.
Coming in here.
But it actually wasn't too bad, so.
Good.
It's able to keep it under control. How's the conditions up here?
Minnesota's finest.
Sweet. Feel like the Midwest, huh?
Yeah.
Midwest skiing in Wyoming. Well, cool. Now I have to climb up to my car.
Yeah.
So.
That won't be too bad.
Yeah. So that should be good.
No, I saw you come down. I'm like, I'm pretty sure that's John, but I'm not going to yell at him just in case it's not.
Yeah.
Then when I got closer, I'm like, oh, yeah.
Yeah. I recognize that moron. It's John.
Well,
see you guys.
Good one.
Yeah, have a good day skiing. the ski hill. How's it going? Point 29 round trip.